What's going on, guys? Hope you're doing good. So today I've been looking at this game for a while to play it, go back to it for the platinum. Today's gonna happen. We're gonna do the Uncharted crushing difficulty. So I've played this before, messed as I can, platinumed it for her, but it's tough. So we're gonna do this today. This is me a playing run on crushing, no collectibles, no speed run, just a playing crushing run, because I love the Uncharted series. It's amazing. I played it on the PS4. I'm not playing really touch with the PS4, so it's an amazing series. If you've not played the Uncharted series, guys, play them all. There's 5 in the series. There's 1, 2, 3. There's Lost Legacy, and there's 4. So definitely worth it. I'm hoping it's a sequel, but today's plan is I'm gonna do it on crush. I don't think we'll finish it today, but we're gonna die a lot. But the death guy is on the screen, on the other page. It'll be on the other page below this box on the other screen, and I'm gonna try and update that manually every time I do it. So hopefully it won't be too high, but we'll see. I kind of got this thing where I don't really do stealthy. I kind of run in, shoot the fuck out of things, but that's me. So anyway, let's do it. Yeah, let's just do this. This is me crashing a lot. If it crashes, I apologize. If it does keep crashing, I'm going to have to basically delete this version, get this version. But I don't want to get that far. This version long. It's just easy this way. Let's get into it, guys. Let's do this anyway. Alright. Get comfortable. It's going to be a long ride. Just love the music. It's amazing. So you can see it's actually me being legit. This is a new game. We're going to keep the treasures from the previous, because I have played it on normal, so we have really completed the game, so we're going to keep the treasures from the previous game. If I find treasures, I will get the treasures. I'm not going to gap and wait for them, though. Campaign. And as you can see, crushing difficulty. There we go. So he's already completed it before. There's his speedruns and stuff, but I'm not going to really bother about the speedruns for now. Speedruns are just minor to me. We'll do speedruns at a later date. Right, you see it's long crushing there, you see that crushing? That's no bullshit. Right. Do this. Let's see if I can hopefully, I mean that death count is still a zero. I'm liking the number right now. It won't stay at zero, trust me. But we'll see. My plan is really, my plan was not to do the Uncharted series just yet. I'd got plans to do Watch Dogs, Maneater, but I played Maneater last night, I hate it. I think it's, I don't know, I just didn't have a point in the game. It's very fucking boring to me, so I'm kind of not going to do Maneater for now. I'm leaving that to the back. I don't really ever do it, to be fair. But the plan is really, I'm going to do Uncharted, get that done, which way do Uncharted 2. My Uncharted 2 was the first thing I played on the PS3. I love Uncharted 2. It's my favourite Uncharted game in the series. I'm going to do Uncharted 2, Uncharted 3. I've already done some Lost Legacy 2 years ago, so Lost Legacy need to be done. But yeah, we're gonna have an Uncharted. I mean, Watch Dogs won't be done. I need to do Valhalla because I'm a big Assassin's Creed fan. If you know, people do know me, I'm a big Assassin's Creed fan. But I've not really played Valhalla yet. It's been sat there, and I need to play it. So I've kind of held up because it's a long platinum. But Valhalla will be getting hit in the next few weeks. I'm also re-renting out Cyberpunk because I've heard Cyberpunk now is running perfectly. So if Cyberpunk runs perfectly, that'd be playing as well. But anyway, what am I talking? Let's get into this. Let's hope the death count stays at zero, though. You know, that's the plan. The death count stays at a fucking zero. We'll see. Move the mic out. The mic's in the way. Move the mic, which way is it? Put the mic there, you should still be able to hear me, and it should be good. Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. You have a right to see every single thing that you hold that thought. I could put headphones on, but I hate wearing headphones.
We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay, what's going on?
Pirates.
Guys, if the sound's not great, please tell me and I will put headphones in and play that way if it's better. Anything's not great on the stream, tell me. Audio quality, and I never take offense to feedback. Anything's not great, just tell me, guys.
Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but
I'm gonna skip this.
What?
I'm gonna skip because I don't want to really watch the movie. Right.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
What'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Wow, like, being serious. Like, we're on, like, one death already. Already we're on one death. That's like crazy. I wasn't kind of expected so soon. Shot before. Oh, God. Cool.
They're climbing aboard.
Damn. Oh no, you don't.
All right.
I'll check in on crushing my costs. Yeah, it's on crushing, so.
Damn
it. Seems like I'm getting many. I don't know. It switches over to the volume you hear in the background. I'll just bump back on that. Just can't hear much while playing.
So the drink sale
VR. Let's carry on. Pressing like R2 to run, and it's not even going to be run, is it? I think, where's this, this one? I think the controls thing, really. What is run? Right. So I can remember most puzzles, which is good, but it's like, keep pressing the wrong buttons. Good thing I know the game quite well, so it's like not going to be anything new to me. The game's still amazing, I love it. I think it's Uncharted, it's got a good story, good gameplay, and that's it. It's got everything you need for a game. There's all the damn let's do this. See, I know everything. So remember the last boss on Uncharted 2's tough. That guy's tough on the crushing difficulty, but this one I can't really think is too bad, to be fair. Excuse me. That's like a death count number 2. Right. No. That was like really pointless death, like falling cliffs and stuff. Deaths you wouldn't expect me to jump off cliffs and that. What the fuck? Right, I can't really do this. No! What an absolute dick. Right, there we are. What a knob. Oh my gosh, these are terrible. They really are absolutely terrible. Death count 6 already, and we're not even jumping bit. That's better. Easy route, yeah. Pressing shoot.
What do you make of this? Hey,
two, so I think I have three. Cool. That one. Fucking shooting. Guys, we're really sorry for yawning, I apologise. Right, number three is this fucking tarantula thing which you see over there. And the last one won't be in the main, but... And this will be the last one, fingers crossed. I did it. Awesome. Cool. Death so far, I've literally been through like falls and like just stupid shit, really, which is not even hard. What the fuck? I thought it was a bit of a death, and I was thinking, what the hell? Fucking shooting. Thank you. Another 8 deaths already in right on the first level, and they're all from falls and stupid shit. Crazy. Excuse me, guys. What? That's number 9. Number 9 already. What the fuck? For real? I think of that. We're now in double figures. We're now on 10 deaths, guys. 10 deaths. And we're only on the first level. I think I need to get some water, compose, and do this. We can do this. Our faith, we can do this. Right. We hydrated. We're good to go, I think. Right, let's try again. Right, let's do this. This is right, cool. No more deaths for a bit, at least. But what the fuck? Like, seriously, like, how am I not even jumping? Am I jumping too early? Jumping too late? What? I don't get it. So it took us like 8 deaths. Not long enough. It's way long enough. With a lot of money. The trail's cold. why do I always press the fire button? What's it down there? Down there, of course it's down there. Of course it's down there. Chapter 3 already. Oh, I didn't die. Wow, I'm shocked. I never died. Wow, I actually survived. Stop fucking firing. No, he's fine. Just the treasure. No, I don't have the treasure. I don't have the treasure in this level. I'm not too sure. Double check real quick. I'm not master. I will look for treasures still, but I won't go like on a mad hunt for treasures. Like it'll be a case where if I see one, I'll pick it up. If I don't, blah blah. You know, but I'll do a bit of a scout. That's really it. When Resident Evil meets Uncharted, that's what you get. for now. Oh wow, so he's dead. He's not. This is why we could have some more death counters. I think I died loads, like playing this when I tried to question a while ago. Died fucking loads, so it's like, could be a few more. We'll see though. Is it this way? I do stealth. Oh, fuck. Wow, that was like 12. I can actually crouch. That's the thing. Number 13, unlucky for some. Oh wow, we're on like 14 deaths already. That could be a lot of deaths in this game. Let's stay here. Anymore? No, no, we finally got past that bit after three deaths. nice. Still got it, kind of. Stay behind cover, don't rush out. At least my AI is helping me out, you know, most games at AI is shocking, just absolutely fuck all. See ya.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Oh, what a shame. So annoying. So annoying. What the fuck? That's number 16 already. What the fuck? You hardly touched me. That's the thing with this, it's like very little shots and you're dead. Wow. I forgot how fucking annoying this was for the kills. Is anyone gonna survive? Nope. I'm on 20. I've died twice before. What the fuck? That was annoying. 21 deaths already. Right, guys, I'm just need to take a bathroom break, guys. I shall be right back soon. Bear with me.
Thank you.
Right, guys, sorry the delay, but I was just trying to sort things out. I went to the bathroom, had a drink, had some food real quick, you know. So anyway, we're about in chapter, we're in chapter, nearly finished with chapter 3. We are on 21 deaths down below. 21 deaths already. So 8 to 10, me were being stupid and falling off cliffs and shit. So that's cool, I can give myself, but the rest of them, yeah. But it's crushing mode, it's not going to be easy. But yeah, well, guys, it's all good. I was about to die. I'm not one of these people that's going to be perfect. I'm rushing. I'm not a stealthy guy. But you know what? We're going to get out of the crushing difficulty. We need to get a platinum. We're going to Uncharted 2. That's the plan. Trust me. That was very random. Fuck. Oh, that was massive epic failure right there. No ammo. What a dick. I'm pretty sure there's a trophy for in blind cover kills. I'm pretty sure there is. If that's the case, I'm not gonna. Let me have a look. I'm sure there is. Why? Nah, I've probably already got it to be fair. But it was. Why hanging? Death count update, to be fair. What, we're on 20, 23 deaths now? 23 now. We're on 23. Wow. Where is the other guy? That ammo for that one. So we got past that bit. We're only on like 23 deaths. It's nothing, it's a small number. Yeah. Goal. Unlucky. Bad times. roll on more bad guys. Death 24. Give me ammo. Why can't I shoot and kill them from there? Stupid, absolutely stupid. It's 26 deaths now already. 26 deaths already. I'm gonna keep it like a rolling thing as well, so we'll see when it comes ending what deaths I'm on. I thought I'd not be as much as this, but you know. It's what it is, you know. Here we are. Won't be a longer stream time because I'm quite tired, so I'm gonna end the stream in about 30 minutes. But I'm gonna be back tomorrow for a daytime stream, which is kind of rare for me. But I'm gonna try and stream about 2 PM UK time. I'm gonna do 2 PM till about 4 tomorrow. That's the plan, 2 till 4, 4:30 tomorrow. Got my kid here as well, so we'll see how my kid acts to be streaming. It's cool, but we'll see. That's the plan. 2 till 2:30 tomorrow as well. 2 till 4:30 is what's the plan. A quick just afternoon stream, not the one for a long time to be fair, so it'll be interesting to see what the viewership's like and who comes around, because you know, it's, I am newest to streaming again. I've not been streaming probably for a while, so it's good to get back into it, you know. I am back on Twitch after a long break to be fair, so you know, it's good to be back on Twitch. I've been streaming on Twitch, I'm enjoying it, you know, it's fun. And yeah, it's all good. Let's crack with this, you know. Wow, the absolute worst, it really is. I need to look how you do a proper death count where you can just press a button and it updates, but I need to look into that. What the fuck? Seriously, I need to stop being more cautious. 28th death. Rolling chapter 4. Let's be clever. Stay back. What the fuck? Seriously? That's what I mean, you can like take a big damage and you can have one shot and that's it. Still up. Right. Let's not fuck up this time, yeah? Are you being serious? Oh, fucking all the way back here again. This is starting to annoy. I'm getting tired, that's the problem. I'm getting tired. I'm not concentrating. I'm like, yeah. So, you know. So annoying. So annoying. What the fuck? Seriously? This one is really frustrates me because you just do that the same bit over and over again. You die in stupid shit. Fucking annoying. My moment of death count amendment. No point. there, we'll end it there, guys. I'm really, really tired. I'm struggling to get my eyes around. I don't want to be like nine off of Zoom, guys. So as much as I want to play more tonight, I'm really tired. I don't want to just play just for the sake of it. What's it, running gameplay tomorrow? So what I'm going to do, I'm back tomorrow for daytime stream. There may be two streams tomorrow. There may be a afternoon stream and then an evening stream as well. So there could be, there's definitely been an afternoon stream, which will be 2 p.m. UK time till 4:30 p.m. UK time. Then potentially I'm going to do another one around about 1 a.m. UK time till 3 a.m. UK time. But we'll see how I feel tomorrow night. You know, I've got a busy day tomorrow and ahead. We'll see though what sleep we get as well. But we'll get from there. We'll see what's what. But guys, thank you for supporting. I appreciate it. It's been a short one today. But you know, we're on about 33 deaths. But I've kind of left it at that, to be fair. I'm just going to leave it on 30 deaths for today. We carry on with the same kind of guys. I'll be back tomorrow, guys. See you later.